From the 4th to the 5th of December, on the Eastern Front, temperatures reached minus 35 degrees C. Machine gun lubricant froze, and the Soviet counteroffensive began.